guys, Lauder here. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I am coming at you guys with a 4-pack of Hatchimals Collectibles Season 1. This is one of two of the packs that I have. I'm going to be opening them in two separate videos. And for this video, we're going to be opening the one with the little tiger. So let's go ahead and crack this bad boy open. And we got a little tiger right here. And the little tiger is from, oh man, it is from the jungle. And we already have this particular guy right here. So he is right there. Next, we have a little green speckled egg. We have a red speckled egg. So the green egg is from the forest. Red speckled egg is from the farm. The pink speckled egg is from the garden. And we have a purple speckled egg that is from the jungle. So let's go ahead and crack into the forest one. And we got a little skunk. He's super cute with his silver wings, making him a common. Wait, is he a squirrel? I'm so confused. So this little guy right here is the squirrel, and you can clearly see he has silver wings, but on the checklist, we have the same little squirrel right there, but with pink wings. Huh. And the other little squirrel has purple wings, so I think we confused it, but either way, it's cute. So the next one is from the farm. We have a little horsey, and the little horsey is a common, and we have previously got him in a different video. He is right there. Oh, he won't stand up. Okay, come here. The next one is from the garden. So it's a pink speckled egg. And we got a little bunny. And we got the orange version of him in a different video. And he's a common. And last but not least, we have the purple egg, which is from the meadow. Or lilac lake, I'm not sure. It's from the meadow. We have the little puppy dog with the silver wings. And he is, of course, from the meadow. Right there. I think I'm just gonna go ahead and open up the next pack in this video. So the next pack is the one with the little lion on it, and this is also from season one, and it is a 4-pack. So let's go ahead and crack into it. He flew. So we have an egg from the river. We have an egg from the meadow. Or, no, that's the jungle. We have one from the meadow, and one from the farm. And then we have our little tiger, or lion, which is from the savanna. And our little lion is a common. Right there. In the savanna. Alright, so for the river, let's go ahead and we have one that we have gotten before in a previous video. We have the little, I don't know what it is, but he's a common. Next from the jungle. Oh, we got a little panda. And the little panda has silver wings. And on the checklist, he's supposed to be a ultra rare, a rare, right there, but he has silver wings, so he's a common, but a rare at the same time. Super cute. Next, we have one from the meadow. And we have the other version of the other puppy dog, the purple version, and he is a common as well, where he is supposed to be... Oh, I see what I did. So he's a common. That little guy back there is supposed to be an ultra rare with purple wings, but right there, purple wings, silver wings. So we have both of them, but they both have silver wings. And this one is from the farm. And we have a little sheep, a common little sheep, super cute. Let's go ahead and mark her off. There. Go right there, and here is a close-up of all of the little figures. My top four favorites are the little lion, the little panda, the little sheep, and the turquoise little puppy. Go ahead and comment down below which one was your favorite. Don't forget to hit that like button, and don't forget to subscribe for more Hatchimals collectible videos. Alright guys, until next time!